in your left hand and you drop it through from above. So if your dog's head's like this, it will release. Again, not important for this week, but important for next week. Because you want it to have it so it slides. If it doesn't slide, you have it online, it'll look like this. See how it doesn't?
Okay. Got it.
And it's set up for left-handed, left-sided hand going this way. Just because trainers have to figure out where the dog training directions are going to be from, you know what I mean? So they always pick the left side. And that's obedience. And like some people might have like an arm injury and something, but then we have to read right on all the directions for right side and handle it. Want to try that?
Yes.
So the brain in your left hand, and then drop it through from above. Good. Yeah, that's exactly right. You're good at following directions. You are.
Not everyone is, you know.